Cecil, the Wheat Care Church community is in complete distraught this morning after a fire broke out, destroying their building. Now take a look. Right now, the Jackson Fire Department is investigating what exactly caused the fire at the Wheat Care Church on Colonial Drive off of Terry Road. The one part that completely is burned was used for the after-school program. However, the whole church has smoke damage. No one was inside when the fire broke out, but the pastor says they will continue to have service, but it's not going to be at this facility. They are asking everyone to pray for them and the community as they move forward. Guys, back to you in the studio.